Part 1. White Clouds. Horsebow Moon. Rumors of a Reaper. As cold air begins to creep in from the north of Fargus, Fodlan welcomes the riches of fall. The women spend their days reaping the golden fields, gratefully embracing the bounty the goddess has once again provided. The men venture into the wilds with horsebows and empty sacks ready to be filled with game.
As I believe you are already aware, Sedith's younger sister Flayne has gone missing. At present, all we know for certain is that she has not left Garrick Mach.
Flayne is not the type of person to just wander off on her own without telling me where she is going. We have searched the monastery thoroughly, but have found nothing. I am now mobilizing the knights to begin searching the town. Troubling rumors have been running rampant lately. I do not wish to consider the worst, but...
There are rumors of someone prowling the streets and attacking innocents night after night. The knights have investigated the matter. They have not discovered any remains, nor have they found any concrete evidence.
The people are panicked. They all insist someone called the Death Knight is coming to claim their souls with his blade. There is no way she could have escaped unscathed if she were captured by such a fiend. Where is she?
Sedith, recall that impatience begets error. Please do your best to calm yourself. I think of your sister as family as well. You know that. You have my support. We will devote ourselves fully, mind, body, and soul, to recovering her. Professor, your mission for this month is to help find Flayne. The knights have the town covered, so I ask that you focus your efforts on searching the monastery again. We do not have time to waste. You have your orders.
Flayne has gone missing? Most unsettling.
It doesn't seem likely that she's simply gotten lost. I'll help in any way that I can.
So, our mission this month is to find her? Well then, let us hurry and locate her before anyone else.
I hope Flayne is okay. What would happen if... Just what would we do if...
You can't think like that, Byrne. Sedith would have a heart attack if he heard you. I've heard that she has a crest, but I suppose for this moment that is irrelevant.
We'll start by gathering information. Someone must have seen Flame recently.
Right. If we work together, I'm certain we'll find her. I have gratitude.
A new path to tread.
As expected.
What?
Good deal. Hey, Professor, I'd love to come. Hey, how about a favor?
What do you require?
Farewell.
Hey there. Is this it? There you go. Is this it? There you go. Come back anytime.
Welcome. Please come again.
Hello there.
Hey, 80. Uh-oh, you're scowling again. You're going to get wrinkles all over that cute face of yours if you don't smile more.
Hello, Dorothea. I was just lost.
With this idea?
Well, this is fascinating. Completely unreal.
That settles that. And don't even think about brawling around here again.
Ah, Dorothy.
Looking for...
Petra's really nice.
Professor.
Professor!
See.
What the? Hey there.
Just one small girl who's gone astray has caused all this. We cannot let this stand. You must do all you can to find out where she's gone. Now ask around to see what information you can find. Come now, no time to waste.
Begin our search for Flayne, Professor. If she ran off of her own free will, that's her business. But that may not be the case. For her sake, I suggest we assume that she was abducted and begin an investigation. Who benefits from kidnapping her? Let's gather all the information we can on anyone who's been acting strangely. I have a favor to ask.
Your defeat was inevitable. Now you know your limits. Failure is not an option. Well, how was that?
Thank you.
Where could Flayne have gone? Do you think she's really been kidnapped? I hear Tomas has been going around asking about her. But he's probably just worried like the rest of us. Though it wasn't just Flayne. He was asking about you and Captain Gerald, too.
I hope you're up for a challenge.
Dear Goddess, hear my prayer. Please watch over Flayne. Please protect her. May I ask a favor?
Let's see. I can't believe Flayne just disappeared. I don't like it one little bit. Oh, are you here to see someone? Alois and Shamir and all the knights are gonna head into town soon. Thanks, Professor.
Gone missing. I will do what I can to support the search. It seems that you are a bit suspicious of me. Might I ask your reasons? It has been 2 decades since I last knew Gerald, yet he looks nearly identical to my memory of him. It is only natural to be curious, don't you think? I assure you, there is nothing more to it than that.
Professor?
Impressive. Nice work.
Thank you.
Professor!
I didn't mean to trouble you.
That's right.
What?
Professor, have you still not found any leads regarding Flayne's whereabouts? I have looked everywhere. Not even the knights on guard have seen anything of note.
Yes.
Let us work together. It reassures me to have you by my side. May the goddess protect dear Flayne until she returns to us. Yes, that is surely mine. I appreciate you bringing this to me.
Professor!
Hey, Professor, have you seen Manuela? I saw her running off somewhere in a terrible hurry. I wonder if it has anything to do with Flayne's disappearance. Do you know, Professor? Oh, yes. Didn't you know? She was the senior diva in our opera company. You know, I lost this. Thank you for bringing it back to me. Flayne was childnapped. That is what you are thinking? And the villain is inside our monastery? I must have admittance. One person has been catching my eye. Shamir is a knight not like other knights. Her movements are being reminders of... No. They remind me of Warriors of Brigid. Before she was here, what was she getting up to?
Professor.
Flayne isn't going hungry. If someone really kidnapped her, I'll never forgive them. Now that I think about it, I saw Aloise hanging out by the pond not too long ago. He was always getting into trouble for trying to talk to Flayne, you know? It's probably a crazy thought, but I'm starting to worry.
Beautiful, delicate maiden vanishing into thin air? It is like something out of a book.
If it were a book, we would have no need to worry. She would be rescued presently by a dashing nobleman.
Do you have any idea as to where she might be? Where she might have wandered off to? That is what I thought. Why I am here, in fact. But she is nowhere to be seen. Oh, I was looking for this. Thank you so much.
Okay.
these were...
Yes, this is mine. Thank you for returning it.
Something like this happened last year, too. Neither the culprit nor the missing student were ever found last time. Some people say it was the work of evil spirits. I thought the same. Could there be a connection? Hey, I've been looking for that. How'd you know?
Because of Flayne's disappearance, all of the knights are searching non-stop. But we haven't found a single lead. Seth's face is getting paler by the minute. It's hard to watch. What's that? You're looking for Manuela? Well, I did pass by her earlier. She was carrying something. A mask of some sort. I'm not close to the guy, so I can't say for sure. But come to think of it, you could be right.
Flayne's whereabouts are unknown. Pray she is safe. We do not seem to have any leads at present. Ah, thank you for bringing me this. Life without it was difficult.
What the?
Well.
Professor,
I knew I could count on you. Manuela ran off with Yuritsa's mask? We'll have to speak with both of them. But where could Manuela be? Yuritsa is likely at the training grounds, or in his quarters on the eastern side of the Knights Hall.
Thank you.
Professor!
Do you really think Flayne was kidnapped?
I have a feeling you're right. We really need to find her, and quickly. Oh, this is mine! Thank you for returning it to me, but how did you know I lost it? Oh, you want me to join? I'm on.
I've only ever spoken to Flayne a handful of times. She always seems so naive about the ways of the world. I'm worried about her. Yes, I'm afraid so. I just hope she comes home safe. Ah, Professor! What an honor that you would come and talk to me. I'd like to learn more about you. Maybe someday you can add me to your class.
Young Flayne's disappearance is most troubling. I can't believe I left this behind. Thank you so much for retrieving it.
Thanks.
My thank you so much!
I am grateful.
I have gratitude.
Looking for someone? Huh. Drask and Yuri. He's good with stuff like that. I'm better at hitting things than finding them. Honestly, I didn't even know Seteth had a sister. If you figure out where she is and need some muscle, just holler. We all have our strengths. For me, my strength is my strength. Yep, that's mine. No, really, I'm not lying this time.
What kind
of scumbag would kidnap poor Flame? She must feel so scared and helpless right now. I hope she's okay. Not really. I just know what it's like to be in that situation. I was kidnapped once, you know. Hopefully we get her back safely.
Well, look who it is.
This is my favorite! You've got great taste!
That looks appetizing.
One of my favorites! you know?
This is so good. Can I have seconds? It's too rare that we get a chance to kick back and stuff our faces. Come on, Shamir, time to gorge.
I apologize for my partner, Professor.
My favorite meal at my favorite cost. Free. Gotta love this place.
Ah, I can eat so much of this stuff. My stomach's growling just thinking about it.
Okay, let's go.
I am a little worried. We did well enough.
I'm getting closer.
Perhaps I've been well taught. I will master this. How long will this take?
Oh, I see now.
I'm getting the hang of this.
A bit more skill never hurt anyone.
a new path to tread.
As expected. Bernadetta, please come out of your room. You've been in there for ages. You need to train.
No. Sorry, not happening.
I'm not playing around, Bernadetta. This training is absolutely crucial to your future.
I don't care. I can't handle it today. Please leave.
Why did you come here?
Why did I come here? I didn't choose to join the academy. I was forced.
I suppose not everyone has to be pleased about being here. But even so, Bernadetta, I'll ask one more time. Please come out of there.
And I'll tell you one more time. It's not happening. Not right now, not today.
You leave me no alternative. If you're near the door, you'd better step away.
My door! Why?
Now hurry along, Bernadetta. You've got lots of training to catch up on.
Spare me! I'll train! Just not with you. Anyone but you, please.
Is that so? That presents a problem. I know we are two very different people, but whether or not you like me, we are on the same side and must learn to work together.
It's not about any of that! If this is how you treat people on your own side, what do you do to your enemies?
Don't ask questions you don't want answers to. I did what was necessary to get you to comply. Nothing more. I do hope that the professor will be able to help you through the rest of your training. In the meantime, I will fix your door. Good luck!
Thank you.
true noble never fails.
Come back soon.
In there.
I will prevail.
Battle.
Aye, aye.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre. As you wish.
That's my cue. Oh no.
Stay focused. Chance to grow.
Another step forward.
No hesitation.
That is that. It seems I've exhausted this topic.
You were wide open. Growth is a part of life.
As expected.
Impressive. Shouldn't strain myself.
You worked hard for nothing. This strength will serve Lady Edelgard well.
Let the lesson begin!
That is that. We must all do our part.
No hesitation.
Should I have held back?
Sweet of you.
It's simple logic. Another step forward.
It's over.
You fought well.
I still have a long way to go.
That's my cue.
I've got many skills, you know. I want to be all I can.
My thank you so much.
I am grateful.
I have gratitude.
Thanks so much!
I thank you.
I am quite pleased. Seems simple enough. I never underestimate a noble.
That worked out. Of course I got it. You need to butter me up. It was nothing. Well, that worked out. A new power that I could use.
You're making me blush. Am I starting to master this?
Progress?
Professor.
Thanks.
I thought I heard some.
My presence will affect nothing, I'm sure, but I shall put forth the effort.
Indeed. I will do my part.
We have succeeded handily.
It's starting to take shape.
I'm getting it.
Am I starting to master this?
Am I making progress?
Guess I'm still growing.
It's starting to make sense.
I'm getting the hang of it.
Ah, I finally get it!
Guess I learned a thing or two.
A new path to tread.
I have success!
Thank you.
past thanks to you, Professor.
Thank you. Easy.
You came and just...
Just look at this place. It's so beautiful, I believe I should take a nap and enjoy it properly.
Linhardt, lost in thought, I see. Unacceptable. Are you not aware that a noble's duty is to be ever...
So tiring.
Tomorrow.
Perhaps I've been well taught.
Oh, I see now.
One step before the next step.
I've got it.
I'm certain I've improved.
I get it.
I learned a thing or two.
Off. This is just the beginning. Thanks for...
Studying has paid dividends.
Like me.
I know a lot about plants, too. You might as well call me Botanical Bernie.
That gives me surprise. I will be relying on you, Botanical Bernie.
We did it!
I work to grow.
Well, that worked out.
Now I see the heart of it.
But still got room to grow.
Thank you.
I've passed, have I?
What brings you here? I'm taking a break. Is this about Flayn? You find me suspicious. True. Your point being? I understand that I don't fit in among the Knights of Saros, but that hardly links me to Flayn's disappearance.
I'd love to catch...
Professor, did you want to talk? What? Me? Abduct Flayn? You can't really believe I did that. Oh, that's just because of my dumb jokes. She says that they're not very good. But if I went around kidnapping everyone who said that, the whole monastery would be empty.
moment, please.
Did you hear about Flayne? It's just one thing after another this year, I swear.
Some of the lower-ranked knights are searching for her in the town. If they find anything, I'll know.
Professor. Hey, Professor.
Because of, but we haven't, what's that? She was carrying something. Man, I'm not close.
Miss Flayne's whereabouts, we do not see.